Hello, my name is John Cole, First Fleet Safety. The topic of this video is three points of contact. We're going to demonstrate how to do so properly.
Always check your mirrors before getting out of the truck to make sure there's not another vehicle traveling along beside of you. When you open the door, always check your steps and always check the ground for anything that might cause injury. Boards with nails in them, rocks, uneven surfaces, holes. Then when you get out of the truck, always use three points of contact, 2 hands, 1 foot, 2 feet, 1 hand at all times in contact with the vehicle. When entering the truck, use the same procedure, check your steps, take your time, always use 3 points of contact, 2 hands, 1 foot, 2 feet, 1 hand as you get in.